The tired gopas rested on the banks of the Yamuna. Suddenly, a fire broke and engulfed the entire forest, threatening to devour all the gopas. Fear overcame the cowherd boys. They exclaimed, "O Krishna, protect us from this terrible forest fire." Krishna said, "Don't be afraid. Just close your eyes." Krishna swallowed the colossal forest fire, immediately saving the cows and his cowherd boys. It was early morning, and Krishna, along with the cows and the astonished gopas, went to the pastures of Vraja.